Cloud Security Management provides a unified view of threats, misconfigurations, resource ownerships, and relationships for development, operations, and security teams. With this unified view, teams can now collaborate seamlessly and proactively monitor the security landscape of their infrastructure. At a glance, teams can see their overall threats and misconfigurations, where in their compute resources risk is concentrated, overall adherence to compliance frameworks, and trends in their environment. This allows teams to quickly prioritize their remediation efforts based on the criticality of their risk. As a security engineer, I can use this overview to monitor my entire environment for threats and misconfigurations in real time. For example, I see that my most frequent threat is password utility executed. The fact that the password command was executed is highly suspicious. If this is unexpected behavior, it can indicate that an attacker is attempting to compromise my host machine and is trying to change user account passwords to achieve persistence in a short period of time. Let's investigate further. In the security signal, I can see the information on the host and the full path of this event through the unified Datadog agent. At this point, I, as a security engineer, have enough reason to believe that this is a real security threat. However, I cannot determine this alone. I must partner with a DevOps engineer to fully understand if this is a true attack or normal application behavior. Therefore, I will declare a security incident for further investigation. Through the power of overlaying security context over observability data, I'm able to automatically pre-populate this incident with all the relevant context from the host for further investigation, such as the environment, services impacted, and teams that own this resource. Now that help is on the way, let's take another look at how teams can assess the security of their infrastructure by proactively scanning for misconfigurations when they're not under attack. Let's take the perspective of someone who is on the DevOps team. Through the resource catalog, I'm able to get a bird's eye view of my entire infrastructure and the associated misconfigurations or threats per resource. I can group by my specific team, Cake, and drill down to the misconfigurations specific to the resources that I own. The red indicates that there is a critical misconfiguration associated with this resource, so let's investigate further. You don't have to be a security expert to understand our security findings. In this instance, I can see that my RDS database instance is not encrypted, why this finding was triggered, and how exactly to remediate this alert so I don't have to wait for the security team to teach me how to remediate it. And with one click, I can assess the blast radius of the misconfiguration and how this impacts the broader infrastructure. All in all, we're able to see how easy it is for development, operations, and security teams to get unrivaled context in each security signal thanks to the observability data from our unified agent. This gives visibility for teams to be proactive about the security risks and threats on the resources they own, all within one platform. Request a meeting with our team to learn more about how Cloud Security Management can help secure your infrastructure today.